Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check battery health on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To check your device's battery health, open the settings app first, and then scroll down and select battery from the list. Within here, find the option called battery health and tap on it. On this page, it will show your battery health as a percentage next to where it says maximum capacity. The higher the percentage, the better your battery's overall health. And so that is how to check battery health on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.